Oh mein Gott.
You go really wide at entry here, right?
No, a little bit closer because I slide my car. Like I don't really brake that much. So I ended up keeping the car with me on the right side, and I just slide and I just brake it up. Try not to cut that curb.
Okay.
It makes the car unstable.
Okay.
Is this a better volume? Good job looking ahead.
What?
Good job looking ahead.
Okay, thank you.
Is this the right volume?
Yes.
Okay, alright. I'm gonna scream, but I'm not angry. I'm just wanna let you know.
Gotcha.
Alright. You're doing great. Okay. give you a point back. Go ahead. I want you to brake smoother.
Okay.
That was good speed, but when it's wet, you want to brake a little bit more gentle.
Sounds good.
And then turn, complete the turning, and then throttle. Throttle.
Alright.
So. There you go. When you apex later, that means you can brake a little bit later and put smoother. Counter, 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 counter. There you go, Tom. Good job, good job.
That caught me off guard a little.
I knew that was coming, actually.
Yeah.
Hey, that was a good job.
Mm-hmm. So yeah, like a trail brake more into that corner and that caused that.
Yep. And your tires are a little bit hotter now, so that it'll do that. Mm-hmm. So what you want to do is, you see the car now feels a little wiggly.
Yeah.
So you gotta bring the tires back down a little cooler, basically.
Yeah.
So.
Wait, say that again.
Because your tires are a little hotter now.
Yeah.
And you see how the couple turns that you did are a little squirmy?
Yeah.
You need to cool down a little bit. Just be smoother and smoother on the brake and then turn, yep. And then be patient and then throttle. Then throttle. There you go. Now the front doesn't work as hard. next one, you're turning too early. Turn a little bit later.
Okay. I think I went back in the throttle a little early on that one. I started getting in here.
Yeah. Just try to be patient. Just try to be smooth here, just don't give throttle yet, wait a little,
okay.
Give a little bit now, and then now more, and then unwind. You feel like the car doesn't shudder as much.
Yeah.
Yeah, give this guy some space because he's just really slow. In the bridge straight.
Okay.
Get close to him before the straight.
Right.
Now here I want you to work on a like throttle steering a little bit just to see if you can feel the car rotate as you lift. Wait, no throttle yet, no throttle yet, and then throttle. Get close to him. All right, never mind, it's all good. No, wait for it, yeah, don't do it. It's a little later, but I want you to do even later.
Okay.
You will see the pavement changes color. That should be your turning point.
Alright.
It literally changes color. Alright, trying to get next to close. There you go. Green light. Go ahead. There you go.
Alright, I'll take it easier on that part then.
Yeah, it's slippery.
Yeah.
But you're handling it very well.
Thank you. Are you comfortable?
I'm comfortable. I know how this car works.
Okay.
Yep. Don't worry about me.
Alright.
That was a good line.
Mm-hmm.
It's you feel like the car is better, right?
Yeah.
Go ahead. Stay left. You see this change? Right yep, here, and right. then go. Yep, okay. yep. And then now you can throw throttle. Yep, and then it unwinds and it naturally goes to the left. Yep. A little bit more, then turn. Okay, and accelerate a little bit. There you go. It feels slow, but that's the faster way okay. on a wet track.
Alright.
Because you're not doing this.
Yeah.
Just do this now. Do your thing. There you go. Left, 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 counter, counter.
That was quite a bit.
Yep. Alright, let's just cruise a little bit.
Okay.
Let's talk about what happened.
Okay.
Alright. So the tail came out.
Yeah.
You were actually giving a lot of throttle. You lift a little bit, so it got happen more.
Yeah.
You counter, and you give a lot of throttle.
Yeah.
Don't give too much throttle, because it'll snap.
Yeah.
All right, let's slowly do here. There you go. Let's pit in real quick. Let me just talk real quick.
Pit in? Okay.
Yeah.
You're going to a paddock or to grid?
To grid. Back to grid. You still have like 10 minutes, so
okay.
I just want to talk real quick what happened.
Sure.
Make a right here.
Uh-huh.
Walk to the front. Stop right here. Yeah, it's good. Alright, so, he had a lot of oversteering and then a correction, but we didn't go off. But I just want to talk about what happened.
Okay. Yeah. So even if you don't go off, but you have like a spin or something,
yeah.
just pop in.
Right.
And
yeah.
we'll send you back out.
Exactly. So. Yep. So, yeah, that it was a lot and it was coming. You countersteer pretty well.
Mm-hmm.
When you're, one thing that I noticed is you correct a little too late.
Mm-hmm.
So you end up having a pretty big wide angle.
Mm-hmm.
They checkered too.
Oh,
just
okay.
to let you know.
All right.
So when you come out, just
yeah.
just
okay.
Yeah, back.
Let's go back to the pit. Paddock. Sorry.
Paddock.
Yeah, let's go paddock. Right.
So I can make a left here.
You can make a left. That's what you said.
Okay.
Make a left. Yep. Oh, that's smart.
Yeah.
That's pretty smart. All right. So, let me take off my helmet so I can talk.
Yeah, so
I'll go get my mask. Okay.